Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me out a quick and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that psychiatrist knows.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes.